Nigeria Tornadoes defender Hussaini Issa dies. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis the Business. Now, he was involved in an accident on Monday evening, May 14, 2018. Issa played with his team on Sunday, May 13th against Kwara United. Nigerian Professional Football League side Nigeria Tornadoes have been thrown into mourning on Monday evening, May 14th, following the shocking death of their player, Hussaini Issa. Now the defender say you have been beat. Have been hit, I beg your pardon, by a running motorcycle in front of his family house at Flamingo Estate, Maitumbi, in Mina, and died after being rushed to the hospital. Hussaini Issa was part of the Nigeria Tornadoes side that played a 1-1 draw against Kwara United on Sunday, May 13th, in a Nigerian Professional Football League, call it NPFL. Week 21 encounter. Now, Nigeria Tornadoes media officer Yusuf Daniye confirmed the demise of Hussaini Issa to the media on Monday night, May 14, stressing that the player has been buried according to Islamic rites. I quote, "Yes, and it has been unfortunate that we have lost a good player who was superb during his playing days." Hussaini Issa was the second Nigerian player to lose his life in a road accident this year, following Chinedu Wood or J road crash in February. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. May his soul rest in eternal peace. My name is Dennis the Business.